Kimble Bennett was a sailing man. Took the king's shilling, came to New Zealand. Sent to Taranaki to quell unrest. Fighting with the 57th Regiment. Giving 50 lashes late one night. But when the cat spoke, he took flight. Kimble Bennett fled into the bush. To join up with the Maori was his wish. Taken by the ho-ho, wet and cold, they held a hooey round the new pole. Shall we just kill him or cut off his head, or let him live with us instead? 500 pounds for his head, offered by the New Zealand government. Traitor and deserter, Kimble Bennett. If he gets caught, well, he'll be dead. With Titakawaru, he did fight. Beat the British army in all its might. At the bird's beak, Maruro was shot. This made the government mighty hot. They chased him through the swamp and the forest too. Now, if they caught him, they knew what they'd do. 500 pounds for his head, offered by the New Zealand government. Traitor and deserter, Kimble Bennett. If he gets caught, well, he'll be dead. After many years in the wilderness, the government finally lost interest. For a short time, he moved to the city, where he became a big celebrity. Was a Pākehā Māori, but now he's gone, and Kimble Bennett's legend still lives on. He was a Pākehā Māori, but now he's gone. Kimble Bennett's legend still lives on.